That is right, everybody. We're back here with Fallout, part 11. And I'm going to leave my companions here because we have our robe. And what I think is important is that our companions don't do anything stupid. So you can leave now. And we are here at the cathedral, hopefully taking out the master this episode. So let's see if there's anyone we can talk to. Thug. Yeah, what do you want? Hey, I'm just looking for a friendly face. I ain't anybody's friend. I ain't the type. I'd suggest you get out of my way. Okay, you're mean. What about you? You see a zombie. Okay. Hello, nice weather, isn't it? Yeah, nice weather. Is there something else on your mind, my child? I was wondering who's in charge. The person who you seek is Father Morpheus. He can be found in the tower. Is that all? We'll see about that. This has been a wonderful talk, but I am falling behind in my praises. Farewell. Praise the Master. Praise the Holy Flame. Let us do the sacred songs. Okay. Yeah, nice weather. I could use a full body massage and maybe something extra. You interested? Maybe later. Okay. You got nothing to say. Okay. Who are you? Hello, sir. Do you need a meditation flower? Of course. Good, we got a flower, alright. I guess we just head in. I don't think there's really much around the surrounding areas. Alright, what's in here? Hello. Greetings, Initiate. How may I be of service? What's going on around here? Initiates seek the answers to questions, which is what you should be doing. Goodbye. I want to know more, though. Hello again. I hope you found this place interesting. Of course, sister. Praise the master. Praise the holy flame. Okay. I guess they really have nothing else to say. Okay. Who are you? Hello, friend. Will you sing a song of praise with me? Once I was wandering blind, and the land was so unkind. Who's in charge? This one who sits above, the one who sits below, the one who rests within, praise the master for such clarity and vision. Okay. Hello.
Hello, my brother. May I be of service this glorious day?
Are you Laura?
I most certainly am. Did you want something?
Nicole sent me to talk to you. Oh, Red Rider.
Nicole? I'm so sorry. I don't believe I know anyone by that name.
She told me to tell you, Red Rider.
I'm sorry, I just don't know. Follow me to a place where we can talk.
Okay. Don't walk slow. Who are these people with me? Are these part of the followers of the apocalypse, maybe? I think they are! Okay, where are we going? Lead the way! Laura, you're gonna have the info I need, right? Can I not speak to her? There we go.
So, what can I do for you now?
I need to ask a few more questions.
Okay, but we have to hurry.
Is there a secret entrance to the inner sanctum of the church?
It's not the inner sanctum you want to enter.
Then what?
I've followed Morpheus down a back secret staircase. The guy activates a secret door at the bottom.
Then what?
He uses this strange key to open it and disappears. I've never tried to follow him.
Do you know where the key is?
Well, I'd say he keeps it on him.
Will you show me the door?
Well, of course.
Can I ask you a few questions first?
Okay, but we have to hurry.
What have you learned about the master?
Not much. The children worship him, and sometimes a huge vision of him appears in the main nave of the church.
So he's real?
Yes and no. I snuck up to the front one day, and I found a strange mechanical device with a lens under the altar. So I'm pretty sure this master is flesh and blood. And I also think I know where he is. Every once in a while, Morpheus will go through a secret staircase leading below the church, and he enters a secret door with some kind of a key. I think the master's down there. Well, of course. Okay, but we have to hurry.
What are the children's plans?
The children are setting up hospitals all over the place. I think they're trying to get people to trust them. It sure looks that way. I mean, people are flocking to their church. Can't they see it's a fake? For one thing, people seem to disappear a lot around here, while the number of Nightkin are slowly growing. I don't know. That's what you're here to find out, right?
I guess so. What's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
Waiting desperately for someone to use that pathetic line on me.
Okay,
it's
let's
not
see.
The I fuck he uses this strange.
You know,
I'd say
show
yeah,
me.
Of course.
All right, show me where this little area is. You're gonna walk very slow, so I'm just gonna let you walk how you walk, lady. This is a cool little area, I guess. The church looks really cool. It's very cryptic, like TVs and stuff. A little spooky, a little big spook. Okay. Where are we going? Through this door, I guess. This is where? Only Marfus has a key to the store. I must leave now. Let Nicole know where you're going. Okay. Hello. Hello, brother. Can I help you? Who's in charge here? Is that a trick question? It's the master, right? Okay. You want to talk to Ton? Fine. But I hear the word praise, I'll kill you. What's your problem, pal? I'm losing it in this zombie pit, and I don't need you helping me. Get the hell away from me. People do not want to talk. I don't know why. These people at the church are pretty pessimistic. Greetings, my fellow child. How can I help you? What do you have to trade? Alright, let's see if he's got anything. Off stuff to Panner. Go ahead and take a look, okay? Just curious to see what he has. Nothing that I really think I need. Okay. Who is this person? I guess we'll find out. Hello. Why have you come, initiate? You know that I do not like to be disturbed. I just wanted to talk. Beasts chatter without meaning. Human beings think first, and then they talk. You must evolve into a human being before I will speak to you. Be gone. Talk to me more. Nice rod you got there. I just want to speak with the... Why did they call you the Lasher? The rod is a holy instrument through which I instruct my charges. Pain clears the mind of evil thoughts and allows them to better comprehend the glory of the master. I see, so the master's pain... I see no reason to converse with a fool away with you. I'm trying to just see what you gotta say. I just want to speak with the man in charge. You should speak with Father Morthius. He is in the tower, but it is unlikely that the Nightkin will allow you to pass. What can you tell me about the Nightkin? They serve the Master. They bring pain of healing to the world. Angels in the night who redeem the world by bloodshed, curiosity, and foolhardy emotion. But doubtly so when it comes to the Nightkin. They are only warning. I have much to do. Away with you. I guess. Alright, so all we can really do, we can't go there because we need is a little key thing. So all we can do is head up, right? We'll see what happens up here. Oh. Well, that's cool. I guess you want to fight me then, buddy. I'll indulge you. Dead? Wow. Got one. Okay, I need to make sure I actually hit this dude, which is the issue. Well, I can't hit him because he's apparently hidden or something. Hidden in the depths. Okay, I don't think that went too terribly. Guess we'll head up. Oh, I can go up. Okay. They want to all attack. Oh, they're all coming for me. Oh, and Morpheus is attacking now. Okay. Cool. I need you guys to, like, die. Yeah, there we go. You guys are really fucking up my, trying to be peaceful here. Holy shit. They did a lot more damage than I thought they would do. That's for damn sure. My ammo's up here. Okay, there we go. Okay. Morpheus should die to the super sledge, huh? That does too much damage for what it is. Oh, dude, I know why it does so much damage. It's because I'm... Yeah. I knew that was coming. Okay, well, I don't think I have to even speak to that chick anymore. Now we know where we're going. Can I speak with y'all and, like... get you guys to fuck off. I want you to stay here. I want you to stay here. And we're gonna go this way. We're gonna come through this door. Ah, I need to speak with her. Get her to open it. Okay.
Hello, my brother. May I be of service?
Boom. You're gonna go to your little room. I respect it. She's gonna take her sweet time getting there. That's okay. It's not the end of the world.
So, what? It's not. Of course.
Alright, then she's gonna lead us to the door. There's three people following me and I can't get rid of them. Which isn't helpful. I should probably get rid of them, though. I feel like I need to get rid of them. But they're here. And I can't do nothing about it. That's okay. I've already talked to everyone else. It's like down here. Let me through, Laura. They're attacking now. I think it'd be best to crank this on and try to let all these people die here. I need y'all to die. What happens if I just shoot them? I know it's not good, like... Yeah, now they're all gonna be on me, huh? Feel bad because I'm killing random civilians, but that's okay. I'm gonna have to kill you. Flamethrower's a scary business. Y'all messing up what I'm trying to do, alright? So I had to kill ya. I'm sorry. I didn't want to. But y'all made me. Need to speak with Morpheus. Hello?
I don't remember inviting anyone to my room, and yet I have a visitor. Why?
I'm Bimbo. What's yours?
I asked the questions, not you. Now, tell me what you are doing here.
I'm here to make you a deal.
I suspect you are a spy sent by the followers. I may be wrong, but I do not take chances.
All right, if he wants to throw down, I will gladly partake in the throwdown, Morpheus. I tried to come in peace. I tried to give you a chance to strike a deal, but yet you did not. Okay, he's gonna have a flamethrower, which I don't like. Yep. Why does it do so much damage? Like, goddamn, bro. Bro must be off the roids. Must be all roided up or something. There we go. You can try, buddy. Inventory, ammo, all done. Crank, shoot. Okay. That has the red, that has the black, super stim, okay. That's the key we're gonna need. I don't know which one, but I know we need one of them. Okay. Very nice, very nice. Looks like not everyone's hostile, which is nice. Okay, looks like we're going to be going this way. I'm gonna go here. The black one opens that door. Need to open it. And we're in. right? What is that, Big Book of Science? This is just a dead end. There is nothing in here. I guess we just search stuff. Is there? So I'm supposed to be down here. But I don't know why. Interesting. I'm gonna drink some coke and hit my vape really quick. Is there like a hidden door? There's some irregularities in the wall. Locked. Oh! Wait a damn minute. There's no lock on this door to pick. Well, how the hell do I get through then? What if we were to try? What about a red one? A red one may work. Nothing? Zilch? Well, that's not useful at all. What if I research my science really quick? Then maybe. Did I not pick that up? I thought I wanted to pick that up. Oh, my maximum weight capacity. Okay. Oh! Oh! It's opened! Look at that! I don't like all these critters everywhere. Hello. Hi, what's your business here? It's important business. You have no right to stop and question me. You may pass, but next time follow proper procedure. Okay, thanks. Cool. We're getting through with our robe, bro. I feel like if we did bring companions, that'd have been big trouble. Big trouble in the city, man. Alright, let's check out floor level 2. Okay, we'll see what's going on. What's going on in here? Hello? Jason is a living god. Only mortified may pass. Who's Jason? Jason, who's Jason? Are you the experiments I'm looking for? The walls also have minds. I saw you tomorrow. I'll take that as a yes. Pitch of development, chemistry, end of death. Are you experiments I'm looking for? What happened to them? I need to protect the master. How do I get to him? The mines, the walls, before the great one. Okay. There's no place like home. No place like home. No place like home. Stop that. I will slay you for that. I will become your blood, run red. Wait a minute. Blood is red. How can I make it run red? I can't very well do that. I need to think about this. Go away. Okay. The asphalt shall run red with... I will crush... What are you talking about? Only the powerful can pass, but they'll be kept from the passing. But I have to see the master now. Can you show me how? Exactly. I will stop the motor. The master gave me power. Of course, I understand completely. Only the powerful can pass, but they will be kept from passing. But I have to see the master. Gideon speaks the way. What am I supposed to do? I understand completely. Experiments I'm looking for. What about the dogs of war? There's only peace in joining. The price to pay, and one must bind boy. Great, how do I join? You cannot kill, genius of the all. You have a... I don't want to kill. I want to worship. I will anoint you. I must give you. I must not. Anoint me with what? Petrum, it's a development. Kishin, end of death. Okay. What happened to them? What about the Wars Dog? Oh, fuck. You're fighting me? Why you be doing too much damage? God damn. I did not want to fight you. What, they're all attacking me? Oh shit! I think I'm like dead. Wow. Okay. You can go now. This is just not going well. This will be round number 3, all right? I know what it is I must do.
Hello, my brother. I'm
okay, and then we're gonna have to speak to her, blah, blah, blah. Stop blocking her! You mustn't block the path, my brother.
So, what can I do? Okay, but we have to hurry. Of course.
I feel like the master's down in that area. Just a matter of how the hell do we get down there? Alright, open the door for me, lady. She's gone, but she's taking her damn sweet time, that's for sure. Yep. Love that. That's just great. The amount of damage these fuckers do. Holy shit. You think they wouldn't do as much damage as they actually do. Okay. Sorry guys, but I'm gonna have to kill you. There we go. Both dead. Nice. I appreciate you. Attack behind you. Attack the folks behind you, huh? I'll do it if you won't. There we go. One in the lady. One in this guy. What am I? I don't have enough ammo. Okay. We're gonna put that up. Pop a robe back on. And then we'll, in combat, we'll head up. Speak with Morpheus, maybe try a different dialogue path, you know?
I don't remember inviting anyone to my room, and yet I have a visitor.
One of the brothers sent me up.
Why? I suspect you are a spy sent by the followers.
Oh, Pinos.
I may be wrong, but I do not take chances.
When the fuck did you get a gun? What the fuck? What the fuck? Dude, weapons. Your weapons are too powerful. Your weapons are just too powerful for me, man. Round four, baby. He punched me the first time. Beam, 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 beam. I'll meet you over by the room. I didn't think this would be this tough, bro. It's just a whole bunch of church people.
So, what can I do for you now?
Alright, I'll meet you over this way. If you will indulge. Okay. Good. I can now go upstairs. And they're gonna catch me here. Yep. Do a nice chunk of damage. We'll crank that. We'll go down. Oh, I've done this too many times already. Kill the followers. Why'd you, you just reloaded your spear? It's a fucking spear, bro. You don't have to reload a spear. I don't like you, Mr. Flamethrower. Never did. Well, actually, I'm gonna go back here. I'm gonna have to ace you guys. I'm sorry. But it's for reasons unknown to me that you guys are fucking up whatever I got going. Yeah, we'll head up. We'll just instantly kill Morpheus. Bink! Bink! Yeah, your ammo not gonna do nothing to me, boy. Bink! think. He's a flamer, yep. I got resistance. I got semi-resistance. Master! How has I not killed him yet? Holy shit. What? No, not double stimmy. Okay. About to say, bro, you're gonna pop the double stim pack on me, bro? You're dead. Okay, get close. Get close and personal. Here we go. Bink. Bink. Alright, I got this figured out. I got this figured out. Bink. Bink. Boop. Boop. And we will head down. Sometimes it's hard to see the angles at which one must go down. See, like, why did it respawn me back here? Here we go. Alright, now with the black sigil. We can open that up. Let me step back here. Open the door. Open the door. There we go. Okay, and now we sit here and we wait for someone to open the damn door. And then we save. Alright. Sorry, I was making myself spin. I was just having a little fun, you know, a little bit of a party bash. What can I say? Taking his damn sweet time. That's for sure. It's okay. Maybe I gotta move around. We'll activate it. No, you wanna come through the door? You wanna let me in? You wanna let me in? There you go, buddy. Attaboy. There we go. Okay. We gotta talk to the super muties. I'm on important business. Okay, thanks. See you around. Okay. That gets us in. That gets us to the elevator. Head on down to floor 2. And now, damn straight, we're saving. I'm not going through all that again. Alright. There's gotta be something here. Hello. First of all, top it off, because they attacked me for no reason, but there's gotta be a reason that these people become hostile. Experiments. Problem in bus. Experiments we're looking for. What happened to them? Dogs of War. Great, how do I join? I don't want to kill, I want to worship. Anoint. Okay, what is this? See, I got the item that he was gonna give to us. Psychic Mollifier. Don't know what that does, but I think I will be taking it. Okay, I don't really see anything else down here. I guess we got what we needed, right? Oh, there's blood, there's guts, there's stuff everywhere, okay. I don't know why. Okay. Am I allowed to go this way? Oh shit. I'm gonna save. Is that the master? I think it is.
So what shall it be? Do you join the Unity, or do you die here?
Join.
Die.
Join.
Die.
How about you die, then I leave?
You think you can destroy me?
Destroy
me?
Oh shit. Nice. Wow. I'm gonna throw my armor on. It may not get me anywhere.
So what shall it be? Do you join the Unity, or do you die here?
I'll join you.
Excellent. Your talents will be
useful.
But first, you must tell me everything about your vault.
Why?
I will conquer it and turn all those pure strain
humans
into mutants. They will give me the army I need to bring
peace to the entire wasteland.
I don't know.
So be it.
You've dug your own grave.
Grave!
Alright, we're
you
starting.
You think you can...
See, now that's more like it. Okay, we'll go turn. Wow. I don't appreciate whatever just happened. I guess we'll take these dudes out. You're who I gotta worry about, huh? I'm gonna try. We hit. Good, you give me better aim from there, buddy. What, you out of ammo? I'm about to be out of ammo. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Nice. Boom. 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 Oh, more super mutants are moving in. Okay. He's gonna get close. Wow. Wow. Literally, wow. I think the best option here is to try to kill all these dudes as soon as we can. Should have put my armor on first. Okay. Wow. Knocks me down. I think I'm gonna take out you guys. You guys take one hit, huh? No? There we go. Boom. Boom. Holy fuck. This hard. It's very hard. It's pretty crazy. Some of the damage these fuckers are doing, bro. Like, holy shit. Like, I'm genuinely flabbergasted. Nope, I did not mean to do that. That's for damn sure. Come on, dude. Okay. Don't slice me in half, please. I just don't want to have to deal with all these motherfuckers jumping in on the fight. He's gonna shoot me. He's got his pistol out. Just trying to figure out where the rest of these fuckers are, huh? Boom. Boom. You have to move in. You're gonna be able to shoot. 50. Like, I am in trouble. I'm in big boy trouble. Hope I don't have enough points. Okay. We're doing good. We're doing good. I don't know if you guys are alive or well or what. But I don't want to deal with you later. Oh, they're all going to start attacking me. Love that. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, these robots ain't that tough. Nope, nope, can't touch me, can't touch me, can't touch me. So they take about 3 shots or 2 very good shots. Should go after that one. It hurt itself. We got plenty of ammo, which is good. Okay. How are you still alive? I'm fascinated on how you're still alive. You're dead. Alright, we cleared out this room. I'm gonna save here. Floor 3. Dead. And then we're gonna head back up. We're gonna clear as many floors as we can here before we take on the big guy, the big boss. Come on. Oh, they're all gonna be coming. Great, love that. Wow. Bonus moves and energy weapons. Good, they can't touch me. I feel like I'm just killing so many people for no reason. Straight through the door. Come on, dude. You should be dead. Wow. 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 So interesting fact, though. I don't even think, realistically, that we even have to worry about that second floor, because we can just skip it, right? This character. Bonus move. Energy weapons. And then we'll come out here and see what goes down. Of course I missed that. Yeah, I need to watch out for these dudes, bro. Their weapons, man, they do too much damage. You, I can dodge you. Without a doubt. Come on. No, no double stim pack. Yeah, your stim pack's only good. Another stim pack, bro? When did you get so many fucking stim packs, huh? Oh, critical hit me, motherfucker. You're dead. No way they got this many fucking stim packs, bro. Just like the odds of that are not that high. There we go. Thank fucking God. Holy shit. There's also whatever the hell these things are down here. It's like, how do they know the difference, though, between one thing versus another thing? I don't know. I don't even know what I'm talking about, bro. Dude, how is it not dead? Alright, he's joining the fight. Oh, dude, it's so close to dead. That's why. Go. Okay, we'll save game. Done, we'll go inventory. We'll use these. Save the double stimmies for, what's it called? And then we'll go fight the master now. Well, we'll try to fight the master. We will attempt. Yeah, dude, we ran mayhem on this floor, bro. You know how many fuckers I've killed? I think you can actually check the stats. Well, we really haven't killed that many at the end of it. Like, if you really or to break it down. Alright, we're gonna focus all of our energy here. Wait. Top the health off.
So what shall it be? Do you join the Unity?
Oh, please. What sort of plan might that be?
Oh, we got different dialogue. I'll kill you. I convinced the Brotherhood of Steel to invade this place, and I was captured and not set free. They'll be here any moment.
You might be telling the
truth.
It doesn't matter. But I will let you go for now. You must be joking. You think you can
Okay, I guess. Think it's a good idea to top the health off every turn in case something bad happens. Where the fuck did this dude come from? When did you get here? Like, holy shit. You just appear out of nowhere, huh? Focus the master. Top the health off. Why am I missing? Not the time to be missing, buddy. Out of ammo. Oh god. I'm scared. Big spook. Okay. Top the health off. Boom. Okay. That's great. What just happened? What just happened? I don't know. That was one of the weirdest things I've ever seen. Okay. That's just weird. Weird what just went down. Okay, we're still recording. It like popped up like, did you guys see that? Like this random dude's head? It's like weird. That's not normal. Oh. Okay. I don't know where the super mutant spawned from. But apparently there's like Supermans in here or something. Yeah, I don't really know.
So what shall it be? Oh, please. You think?
Boom. Boom. Super stimmy. No, we'll top it off with this. Okay. We're gonna have to take this dude out. Okay. Guess we'll top the health off. All done. Done. Wow. Literally all I have to say is wow. It's doing this. The instruction. Five. Reference memory. That's 60 5 3 4 8 F1 not be read. Fallout. Okay. There claims to be like a way to get around this. If we load this, then we head into battle. If not, we're going to have the final part. It'll be very short. How did I lose 3 health points for nothing? I guess. I don't know why I'm losing random health points. Alright, hopefully this works. Otherwise, we're not gonna be able to finish the game, and I will be very sad. I feel like we've gotten pretty close a few different times.
So, what shall it be? Do you join the unit? Oh, please, you might be my
patience
is almost at an end with you. Now, will you join the unit?
No.
Very demanding for one in your tenuous position. But I can
respect
your needs.
So tell me.
The unity will bring about the master race.
Master.
Master!
One able to survive, or even
thrive
in the wasteland. As long as there are differences, we will
tear ourselves apart
fighting each other. We need one race.
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 One goal.
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 One people to move forward to our destiny.
Destiny.
I hope we won't end up looking like you.
Your humor will not
save
you now. Do you accept my offer or not?
Not.
No.
You think?
Bink. Bink. All right. that Mr. Supermute wants to sneak up behind, huh? Boom. Boom. Top the health. Throw these on. Hopefully we'll get through this without another air, otherwise I'm about to end this episode. Okay, you do not help. I don't like that you're just there. Okay, top the health off. Boom, boom. He should not be this strong. Ammo, here, all, top off, shoot. Why do they keep just spawning? Did I not kill you? I guess not. Yeah, you do more damage than what's this fuckhead. Well, I mean, his criticals though go pretty crazy. I must give him a credit there. All right, we're gonna go here, pop that back in, reload. Top off here. Oh, we got him. Yes. Yes. Oh, yep, see, we're on a timer. Good thing I cleared it out. Run, buddy. Run. One. They don't know I killed their master. Rope. Okay. 200 seconds. 200 seconds. I'm going. Okay, just gonna be running out of here. You guys may all die, but I'm not gonna tell you. I can't leave our companions here. Yeah, I think we should stick together, done. I'm out of here. I'm out of here.
The death of the Master was the first major step towards ending his mad dream of conquest and enforced peace. But it is the destruction of the Vats that neutralizes the mutant threat. Without the ability to create more mutants and enforce their harsh brand of justice, the mutant armies flee to the east, beyond the No Man's Land. The ghouls of Necropolis learn how to maintain the repaired water pump, and eventually rediscover many lost secrets of engineering. They form a business, selling this technology to other towns. The mutant armies, led into battle by the fierce super mutants, destroy the followers of the apocalypse. Barely human carrion feeders pick over the followers' remains. In Shady Sands, Tandy helps her father Aradesh bring a new community and new life out of the broken remains of the world. They are responsible for the new California Republic, whose ideals spread across the land. Killian Darkwater takes firm control of Junktown, drives out the last of Gizmo's kind, and then enforces his own brand of frontier justice. Life is fair and safe under his law. The Brotherhood of Steel helps the other human outposts drive the mutant armies away with minimal loss of life on both sides of the conflict. The advanced technology of the Brotherhood is slowly reintroduced into New California, with little disruption or chaos. The Brotherhood wisely remains out of the power structure and becomes a major research and development house. The hub disperses before the might of the mutant army and will never recover. Thanks to your persistence, the Raiders are destroyed as an effective fighting force and disband. None of the Raider survivors are ever heard from again. Your involvement with the various places and people of the Wasteland is well documented by future historians. Only a single question remained unanswered. What happened to you?
You've done it. That's wonderful, amazing. I'm so proud of what you've accomplished, what you've endured. There's no way the people of the Vault can ever thank you enough for what you've done. You've saved all our lives. Who knows? Maybe even saved the human race. Imps. That makes the rest of this even harder. Everyone will want to talk to you. Every youngster will look up to you and want to emulate you. And then what? They'll want to leave. What happens to the Vault if we lose the best of a generation? What if we are the only safe place in the world? You just gave us back all these lives. I can't take the chance of losing them. I've made a lot of tough decisions since I took this position, but none of them harder than this one. You saved us. But you'll kill us. I'm sorry. You're a hero, and you have to leave.
Wow. Bros just... Oh! Oh! Shit! Wow. We did it, guys. That's it. That's the end of Fallout, bro. He just kicked us out. We fucking shot him and dipped. Oh, guys, well, thank everybody for watching. Hit that like and subscribe button. We're going to be playing either Dead Rising next or Yakuza 4. And then after we do one of those two, we're going to come back to Fallout 2. And Bimbo, one of his relatives, Bimbo Jr., I guess, will be taking on whatever Fallout 2 has to offer us. Peace out.